Hello students, welcome to the class on political thought, and in this class I will be dealing with a materialistic thinker, that is Hobbes. Now Hobbes, he belonged to England and his theory dates to 17th century. Now whatever theory he has given it out of the situation he was present in. He has given his theory out of his experience that he got from the situation he was in. Now the most important thing, the most important statement of the Hobbes is that I and fear were born together. This is the most important thing, a statement. This will give you an idea about what he had wanted to theorize on. This statement that I and fear were born together. What is meant by this statement?